lived among the evergreens. There stood a log cabin made of earth and wood, where lived a country boy named Johnny.